Pokemon have appeared, and not even a magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The move fails. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Scorupi uses its move. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner cannot move. Squirtle dozes off. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't move. This is the only thing it can do. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Squirtle woke up. This is the only thing it can do. Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Ivysaur is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Wingo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Uses its move. Taken down by Healing Wish. Ledian is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Its speed fell. This is the only thing it can do. Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A hard hit from Body Slam. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. Shelgon became cloaked in blinding light. This is the only thing it can do. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins! A big hit already! Situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Makes its move. Annihilated by explosion. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Sent out. Lileep is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well! Roselia is sent out. Wurmple is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shock. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Uses its move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Wurmple desperately holds on. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. Hit! Wurmple desperately holds on. Wurmple uses its move. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? The move failed. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It went down. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.